I wanted to do something where I was building relationships with people and getting to interact with people a lot more on a personal level. And the career that I was in, it was a good job, it was a good career. I was happy, but I wasn't able to really do that. I didn't feel like I was doing that on a daily basis. So I think that's what was really drawing me toward medicine.